streakers are funny? Wait until you see the hilarious animal pitch invasions. During the Turkish Super League game of Galatasaray against Alin, during a Turkish Super League game, two golden retriever dogs found their way onto the field, stopping the game for a short period of time. We can see in the video that the dogs seem happy and they enjoying their 15 seconds of fame right on the pitch, dodging and dancing amidst all the footballers. In Brazil, a colony of bees forced the game to stop while they were passing through the field. It is not usual in the tropical areas to have big amounts of insects traveling together, but right here in this case, it is a national flag that saved half the people in the audience. This chicken is certainly the most well-dressed darling among the horde. She won the show hands down when she raided the field with her attire while Blackburn Rovers were busy taking on their rivals. Take a look at this photogenic princess. In Switzerland, during a game between Thorn FC and Zurich FC, a stone martin entered the field multiple times. The first player who jumped to catch the animal was bitten, which made the capturer release the animal. The goalkeeper was bitten too, but thanks to his gloves, he was more successful at catching the angry animal. Last but not the least in this story, the llama did not really stop the game, but he was an honorary guest on the League One team. The llama did a lap of honor on the field with the president of the club before kickoff. The llama was not a lucky charm for the home team though, because they were defeated 3-0 against Nantes.